Baktım biri. Hey, biri.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictro at the vault Ambagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key? Yeah, I understand that. It's like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Appreciate it, BD. BD. Hey, BD. Check it out. Okay, BD, what is it?
Look alive!
I can get
him. Come on, don't let him get you.
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
sense, Jedi! Constant forever! Not so bad! You're going down! You won't survive!
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
BD? BD, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
estimation on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talk to me.
What a strike from the Jedi. Even I saw that coming. Something with some bite. Now that's what I call a bite. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. I'll be in the mating season on Yalbet Prime. And ball. Forge! Jedi!
Sith Jedi!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
So next, maybe...
Even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so... barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Hey, Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't she just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet.
Hold it. this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There. This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Take a look.
There was something in there. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear. What you got there? Incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. I need help. An ancient burial site. Match for you, right? Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD1 to guide them.
Friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us. This place. Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
BD.
This is your strain. You make that look easy. Want to look inside? What is it, BD? was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Hi there. Hey, BD. Thank you. to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Making a new friend.
Yeah.
job. BD. Job done. Oh, you found something.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
Hold that thought. Same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? find you a home. Yeah, I gotta line this one up just right. Yeah, I gotta line this one up just right. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Okay, so next...
The kid's not too bad with that light sword.
Light saber.
Whatever. Thing scares the heck out of me. You miss it?
No.
You answer quick.
A blaster does just what I need it to.
I can't argue with that, but I mean, this lightsaber thing, that's something else.
It's not the weapon. It's the person who wields it.
Sure, sure. If I held that thing, I might lose an arm.
That's okay. You've got enough to spare.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Joysick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Control station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Fine.
Something target.
Confirmed.
for me.
Wookiee slave caller.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Toss me one, BD! Thank you. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No. Not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Let's look. Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? BD, I think this is your strength. Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found. Smells. What is that?
Hey, identify yourself. Please stay down.
Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkin.
Come on, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out. About this place. It's sacred to them. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Tell me, Jedi, how did your master look when he died?
Here. Here.
can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Place like this before? Me neither.
BD, take a look.
There was something in there.
Thank you.
help, BD! BD.
All around this place.
BD, help please.
That's so much better.
Don't fall behind.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.